the Raiders, you watch these three guys in here. That is the strength of their football team. Big, powerful guards that weigh about 340 pounds. And this is becoming a different Raiders team. We talked about all the explosive plays in that first time. Make sure this is a touchdown. Clean touchdown, and I'm going to give Derek Carr a ton of credit on that. With 15 seconds to go on the play clock, he ran up to the line of scrimmage like he was about to run out of clock. Hurry. Miscommunication here with Patrick Mahomes. Mullen here is going to fall down on the play. If Mahomes leads his package inside, it's probably a touchdown. He leads him to the outside, and it's a pick for a guy who fell down on the route. That is unbelievable. What a break for the Raiders. He said, come back. You got to come to the open inside.
6.5 minutes after that long Kansas City drive to start the second half.
Yeah, Tyrann Mathieu is going to come over with this coverage, but basically two of them drop out here, and nobody takes the ball or coming across. So just a blown coverage that time on the Florida Chiefs. They only drive. I mean, this has been fantastic football watching these two quarterbacks go at it.